job. That's what we want. Okay? You're going to go all the way down, and then fire up, and then try to catch on the board. Yeah, and then back out. Yeah, and then back out. Now fire out, catch on the board. There you go. Come on, and then one more. That works. Very good. That's it. That's what we want. That's fly matrix. And over to Carlos. And these are a very good speed thing. So you get put some position. You want to have that board closer to you, to your chest. You want to lean forward some. I know it's not ideal right there, but and then just try to drive it as hard as you can and enhance the board. There you go. Back hands out. Press up. Back out. There you go. Back. One more. Back. Black. There you go. Excellent. Move it over to our Chris. And so we're going to do some fun things. Now, Matt, you can shake yourself up there. You know, if you have an issue with the thing, you're just heavy at the top, all that is tough, get out of it and get stacked. See what I'm saying, man? And when you do things, press from here, man. You see what I'm saying? Press here. Don't press from here. Because that's where you lose a lot of strength. You're in terrible position. Here. Press, you want to bring it down, and then press that way. Straight. Instead of pressing from up here, where your elbow is tapped back this way. Alright, look at Chris. What? Three repetitions. Come on, back. Fast. Nice. Good rep. Good job. Nice. We'll keep your chain. Keep your chain just now. Off the stand like a triple. So, Charles has enough way to look ready for it. Very good. Nice. Thanks. Good job. See? Look at that shit, right? Okay, yes, sort of. Don't try to pull your leg so much. Let your torso fall forward. Let your torso fall forward. Yes. The blast method. That's it right there. That was correctly done. Nope. You try to pull your leg, you know you're wrong. You're not what you want. So try it out one more time. Alright, just easy. Lean forward and blast your air. You don't gotta be fast. Transition, man. Don't just lay in your fucking There you go. This is going to teach you to be explosive. Better. You want to act with it. Let it hit and blast. Good. See that? You pull back in the head, too. Punch more. Scoot back. There you go. good job. Follow the drill. Slide it all the way over to your side. Yeah, much better. So you don't get wet. Just relax. Relax. Better! You see how good that was? Good job, Carlos. Come on, two more. This is where it gets hard. Blast the whole way. Come on, one more. Come on, blast. Fast, fast, fast. All the way through. The whole way. Nice. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I just... Shit, you start to bop. Fucking hell, man. I was going to start this regular before, but shit. You can take it, man.
Come on, Chris.
There's Carlos over there. You know, you train hard. I don't want to see you pulling your body. If you fail at this, it's okay, but I don't want to see you pulling back your abs and hamstring. Alright, come on. That was all hamstring, wasn't it? Wasn't it? Hey! 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 That was all hamstring, wasn't it? Yeah, what the hell is that great? Let's go! No, let's go! Come on! You're right. That's it.